All right. I think I'm back. I think my internet is working. Everything seems to be working. I don't know. I should just do that every morning. Anybody here? Anybody still watching me? Well, I'm gonna keep drawing anyway. You guys see me? I'd really just some days. Can anybody see me there? I don't know. Hey, patiently waiting. Time, hope to restart. Yeah, that's. Nope, doesn't look like I can't see me. Maybe you guys can see me. I see the stream, but I can't see I can see myself. I don't know. Not really a fan of Twitch sometimes. Irritating me. So no one could, you still, no one could see me. That's really irritating. I'm there. I'm totally there. I can see you guys. I got the internet, I got everything. I don't know what the hell's going on. Heck is going on. There we go. I was back a minute ago. You mother. You see me now? Yeah, but now I'm off again. I went offline again. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I'm a little irritated. Yeah, see, it went off again. I had this problem once before, and if you guys remember, and it just did not work at all. There, I'm on, but you're back now. Whenever you had, if you're fixed, you should give 15 seconds for us to catch up. All right, now it's working. I'm still stuttering, I can see it. All right, then I'm just gonna continue. That's about the most irritating thing that ever happens to me. Which I guess is good. Am I still? I had to refresh. There we go. All right. Sorry, guys. I'm really sorry about that. It makes me very angry. All right. All right. So we're back. Good. All right, so now I was doing this, if you guys remember, but I'm not liking that. I'm not liking that. So I'm gonna go back and start over again. Let's do a mouth here. That looks like that. No, it was, that was right. I don't know, I guess, you know, computers get tired like everybody else. My computer was just like, yeah, you know what, dude? I don't feel like it. I just woke up and I don't feel like it. Alright, whatever. Alright, so now I'm alright, I'm good. Hulk works. Yeah, well, you know, I mean, again, computers, they're just supposed to do what I tell them to do. It really makes me extremely angry when they don't do what I tell them to do. I mean, you know, I don't know. I mean, obviously, well, plus, you know, I mean, everybody's watching and I feel like an idiot and, you know, I don't know. Just, all right. To get that tongue just right, and then we'll do an in between those two. Man, see, now I'm all irritated. Nah. All right. Just gotta do these mouths and then we'll lip sync a little bit. So much for the brand new cartoon thing. That's didn't go very well, did it? Makes me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. Alright. Let's keep going. You gotta do meow. And so that's the big question here. Is do I have the mouth go like this? And I think so. Which causes other problems for me. But I'll work that out. Yeah, I'll work that out afterwards. All right. I said lip sync. I just lip syncing in sync. No. Remember, I'm a dad. Dad jokes. I don't like in sync. I like Metallica. Stuff like that, that's the cool stuff. Not like, what isn't that, aren't they the guys that go, bye, bye, bye? Yeah, I think so. I don't know. I'm not an NSYNC fan. I guess I like their songs. More an alternative rock type fella, personally. All right, I need that line there. All right.
Meow, meow, meow.
All right, so I need one more much larger mouth. So he's kind of like,
meow.
Meow. Alright. I think I got enough mouths for now. Oh my My nose is itching, which means I'm irritated. That's a tell for people. Oh yeah, oh that's why that isn't working right. Because I have to go back and add this each time. Yeah, that actually, I don't know what I was thinking, that totally works. Yeah. Hate it when lines don't work the way I want them to. There. Alright. Yeah, that's working. And then now I just gotta do this one. And then do this. Alright, I think we're good. Now, let's color them in. And then we could have some fun doing some animation with him.
Meow.
Nose. Yeah, his nose. All right, I'll go back and fix that in a minute. I was going to do one more. Let's see, okay, good, still going? All right, thank you. Purr for the camera. Purr. How's that? Is that a nice purr? Not a purr. I'm not a purr. I like cats, though. All right, so what's, my wife, when I met her, was very surprised I had two cats. She was like, guys don't have cats? I love this man. I like cats. Cats are cool. Cats are like, hey, I don't care. That's kind of how I am. I'm like, yeah, whatever. What's up? I'm a cat. Yeah, no, really, don't get too close. Don't, just leave me alone. I like that. Cats are cool. Who doesn't like a cat? Well, actually, there's probably other people, a lot of people that don't like cats, but I like them. Cats are cool. All right, there's the mouth. Oh, yeah. Do I keep meowing? Mike, press save, snips. Yeah. Yep, saving. Do I keep meowing? I did go meow, 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 meow. Yeah, I'm meowing. So? Meowing is cool, man. Alright, it's not. Probably not cool. But I like it. My phone is irritating me. Nah, that's just because I'm irritated now. That's all it is. Everything's going to irritate me the rest of the day. I got a dinner party to go to tonight. One of my buddies just bought a house, so we're going to go over there and say hello to him. And while you probably don't know him, you know everything that he's worked on. He directed Powerpuff Girls. He directed Flapjack. He directed Dexter's Lab. He's been on a ton of stuff. Right now he's directing Ben 10 over at Cartoon Network. His name is John McIntyre. We go way back, he and I. He's a good dude. I think I need to redo this mouth. I want it to always stay on the edge there. Think yes. Uh You're a dog kind of guy. Yeah, well, you know. I love dogs too. Don't get me wrong. Dogs are awesome. I just, I like cats too. I like them both. That's like animals. Animals are awesome. I don't know. You hear people hurting animals and whatnot. I don't know what the hell's wrong with those people. Heck is wrong with those people. But I feel like there is a special place that you will go for hurting a creature. I really believe that. It's just awful to think that anyone would harm a creature, any kind of creature. Any human, really. I mean, anything. Why are people so mean and vicious? It's like, no, you don't get to be that way. There's my solution. No. I'm an idiot. But really, I mean, there's no reason to hurt a cat or a dog or a creature. I don't really understand why anyone would be like that. All right. Looks like we're actually moving forward now. This one's gonna go a lot slower than the other one, so I apologize if you're not seeing so much animation as you were. But wow, it says that I got 38 people watching me. Well, I guess that's because I ruined the stream. So that kind of bites. Sorry, Adobe. I probably should restart my computer every time I do this stream. Every morning, or not every time I do it. And you know what I mean. But I did not this morning. I was out late last night. Went to the craziest place. This restaurant down the it's not down the street, but it's not too far away. And it the this guy was a trip. It was an Italian restaurant called like La Bella Vita, I think. And this guy was a trip. He played a didgeridoo on my head. You guys know what a didgeridoo is. You know that it's a crazy thing to have someone play a didgeridoo on your head. But he did. Played a didgeridoo on my head. It was a big dude. That's that thing that goes. That's what he's doing. He went around to everybody in the restaurant and did it on their head. And he told me that my chakra was messed up, which doesn't surprise me. It's probably because of Twitch and the irritations that it causes me. Anyway, so that was still kind of cool. All right, I don't need this anymore. But yeah, so that was kind of fun. And then he played a whole bunch of other instruments too. It was like one of those, I don't know if you've ever been to a restaurant like this, but it was a restaurant that had like the waiters got up and sang. So that was kind of neat. All right, I think we're good now. Let's see what happens here. Yep, that works. All right, let's close this. Make this area a little larger. All right, I think we're good there. There's the mouth. Meow 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 meow. All right, let's add his audio in here. K and C stream. All right. So, let's take a moment for some Zen. No, we don't want Zen. We don't. Maybe a little bit. That was neat. That guy last night, he was all about the Zen and whatnot. He was a healer, he said too. He was a trip. Nice guy. He was a nice man. Meow. I gotta do one more lip sync mouth. Meow. And let's even make the lip bisect the line there. And what's my time? 1:30. All right, so we're still going. We got a long way to go still. Good, because I got a long way to do this. But in a minute, it should start to get a little more fun. You really gotta half of build half of working in Animate is building all the assets. And while I guess I could have done that before the stream, I figure that maybe you guys want to see how it all works. So I did not do that. Meow. There we go. And besides, this is the only time I really have free to do this kind of thing, which is why I'm doing it. So I really don't have free time to do this on my own, which is the reason that I said yes to doing the Adobe stream in the first place, was so that I could animate my stuff, which I like to do. Paint selection, change it to white, add this. There, all right, I think we're good now. Whoa. Meow, 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 meow. And I can always add whatever I want. All right, so here we go. Where is my keyframe caddy? Let's load them. Mike, snap and sit, please. Oh, yeah. Well, you know what? I really gotta go pee, and I don't wanna leave because I've spent all this time messing with everything, and but I really gotta, I gotta visit the boys' room. I need a catheter, is what I need. Wait. Right, let's sip. Sip and save. All right. I'm sorry, guys, but you know what? I'm gonna go pee. I'll be back in a second. Sorry. I got 43 people watching me anyway, so. Okay. Sorry. It's one of those days today, I guess. All right. I did. I just. I did. I went. Whew. All right. So now, let's do the thing with the thing. I did wash my hands. See? I washed them. Washed my hands. All right. So, let's do a little bit of lip syncing here. Me. Oh, Oh, I know what I forgot. I need one more lip sync. One more sound. I gotta have. He's gotta have a teeth one too. Otherwise, you can't do the me. So let's add that real quick. Stop it. All right. But do you ever have to go pee so bad that you feel like your teeth are swimming? Oh man, I was, and I thought, you know what? Oh, I can get through it. I can do it. Nope. I really had to go. I'm gonna get a catheter put in here, and that way I don't have to deal with that. And I'll just go. I'm going. That would probably not be the smartest thing to do. Oh, you know what? I need a tooth here and a tooth here. And a tooth here and a tooth here as well to match up with the other ones that I did. Oh, yeah. I'm all about taking some time every so often to just have a zen moment of relaxing. Maybe taking a walk outside. Well, if I took a walk outside, then you guys wouldn't be watching me, so I couldn't do that. All right, that seems like that works. Me! Meow! Yeah, that works. All right, well, either way, I need that. That's that sound. But I still feel like I want to have a, oh wait, oops. I feel bad for Keyframer now. He set it all up, had a whole bunch of people watching, and then I come in and ruin it. I'm going to get a new computer. I'm sick of this computer. I really am sick of it. This is a Hackintosh that I built, so that's my problem, is that, you know, I'm my own IT guy, and it's not working well sometimes, and I can't really complain to anybody because it's my own stupid fault, and yeah. Oh yeah, I need the tongue in there too, don't I? Yeah, there we go. Me! Yeah, that totally looks like an E. Good, good, good. We're getting somewhere. Alright, I think we're good now. Let's get these back. Having a bad day too, huh? Let's see. What? Either too much beer or water. It was actually it was beer. I drank a lot of beer last night, and then I'm trying to drink a lot of water this morning so that I, you know, work it back in. But see, now I'm getting hungry, so this minute is brought to you by First Street Chunky Peanut Butter. When you think of peanut butter, you think of First Street. Alright, maybe not. There's a company we have called Ralph's out here. That, it's like our supermarket. And that's their product. First Street. I don't know why it means that or why they do that, but I think. Come on. There. Yeah, that doesn't really work, does it? That's why. That'll work. Nope, it did work better that way. Alright, so what I need here, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna in between this drawing for this moment here. Or maybe I should just in between the, maybe I'll just do that. Then I can use it again because I'm gonna need it. Most of what he says is meow. Let's do that. Cause then I can reuse it in this symbol over and over again. And it'll work better. Let's see. Let's see, 40 minutes later. What? How's the diet coming? Not so good. You just saw me. I don't look that great. Yes, I am the guy with the ghost in the house. Nope, I haven't seen her. And you're right, Bat Monkey. At least we're all breathing. Thank God for that. But yeah, I'm the guy with the ghost. The ghostess with the mostest. Although I have yet to see the ghost. My daughter says she sees the ghost. I think she's, I don't know, I'm not so sure that she really sees a ghost, but that's what she says. That's what she said. Another dad joke? Yep. Well, you know, I am a dad. Alright. We're getting there. I keep saying that, and I'm not really getting anywhere. Nice thing about animation is that it is forgiving. So you won't even notice, like, you can see, like, lots of little bits and pieces of, like, crap that isn't working right in these drawings. Like that and that. You'll never see any of that stuff. You will see that that line is not the same thickness, though. Alright, there. Meow! Yeah, don't close gaps. So what are you guys up to? What's going on? What's happening in your neck of the woods? We've had just awful rains here all week. I mean, we need the rain. We're coming out of a 6-year drought here, but it's still not fun. Yeah, those dots are really moving all over the place. I don't care. I don't think you'll notice it when he's talking. And if you do, I can go back and fix it. All right, so let's refresh this. There, I think that'll make it. No. Oh, because I had moved them all there. Try that. There we go. That works. All right, we're getting somewhere. All right, so now let's add a blink in here. And you know what? Yes, I think I do want to do this. I'm going to add some highlights on his eyes. Let's see what that looks like. I think I want to do that. Or do I want to do this? I got peanut butter on my screen. All right. There we go. There it is on that coat rack again. What coat rack? Did you guys see my, this thing? Yeah. Let's see, Bill Murray, who are you going to call? The guy with the daughter that tried to come as I was with no pants on while they don't. Yeah, that was last week. Yeah, she totally did. That was my other daughter. I'm not sure I like that better than... Makes it look like, it makes him look like he's got goggles on. I don't like that. All right, we're just going to continue. You know what he could do? Maybe that. Let's see, do I like that better? Yes, I do like that. All right, good. Okay. Do this again. Yeah. My daughter. That's funny that you got that. Anybody even remembers that. But yeah, she totally tried to come in here and... Well, she, you know, I don't know. My one daughter's... She's kind of crazy like that. She does that. Did I just do what I think I did? No, I didn't. She likes to walk around naked, actually. She's like a naked girl. She's always walking around naked. And I'm like, hey, put some clothes on. She's like, what? Why? What's... Who cares? I care. I do not want to see that. Do not show me that stuff. I don't... What am I doing here? Oh, that's what's going on. It's my... Save for auto recovery! What happened again? I keep doing that. All right. Now, why on earth do you not see that? Why do I not see the pupil there? That's just, man, I'm sure there's a reason for it, and I just don't know what it is. There we go. Look. Oh, he's just, yeah, there we go. He's like, meow. Cool. Let's see. Raining, warms, yeah. 70, wow. We do need the rain, yeah, for sure. Working on character animation, class assignment, focusing on shifts in facial expression, where we have to physically act out five faces. Oh, wow, that's cool. Focus on shifts of the face while the head is moving across the page. No, that's not confusing. Yeah, it's hard to, I mean, you really just have to be able to draw the, you know, the face before you go trying to animate it. That can be hard to do. Let's see, go to. There. And there. And. Alright, so what I was gonna do is animate his eyes going bigger. And then make him. Oh. Oh no, it's just. Yeah, no, that's right. That is his eye. Yeah. There we go. Should make his eyes go a little bigger. Or maybe, I think not here. Right here is where it has to get bigger. What the heck? All right, and then let's move the brows up a little bit. Boom, a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. And then let's animate them back. Let's grab this, put this here. All right, so now let's do the body. Let's do his body. Let's see. Anyone ever tell me I sound like Louis C.K.? Yes, I've heard that many times, actually. Yes, I do sound like Louis C.K., but it's not really that I sound like him as much as he sounds like me. But no, it's most likely because, you know, we're both from back east, and that makes it seem like that. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make his tail separate. But don't think I forgot that you said I was the most adorable middle-aged man. So, I appreciate that. I remember that. That made my day. That actually made me happy, even though I was unhappy. No. He's gotta have three. There you go. What time is it? Is it? It's 2 o'clock. All right, and then I need this here. Nope, that's wrong. That's the wrong angle there. All right, now, let's color him in. And let's put a couple of stripes on his back so that it works. And sure, why not? Let's do a, I don't know what color that is. What I was gonna do is this. Give him a little belly. A little belly color there. Cause why not? Cause he's cute. He's a cute belly guy. Yeah. I could do a whole bunch of stuff with it. I don't really want. Well, maybe I do. Let's just make this work. That is not the color. How the heck did that happen? Oh, that's why. That's why. And the hands, the feet. There. Alright. I'd be very. Let's see. He stole my voice, my beard, my heart. You guys are crazy. I am married. Let's see. What a grim dad. I'm out of lactose free cream. I had any coffee. Oh, man. Oh, thank you for digging the design. I appreciate that. Thank you. I have to get ready to head out to work later. Oh, you gotta go to work? Oh, no, you have to stay here and watch me. Yeah, you guys are close to each other. I am a big-ass dude. I'd be very afraid of calling you a man-child if we met in a dark alley. Yeah, well, I guess I am a big dude. I don't know. It's just well-placed fat, ladies and gentlemen. That's all it is. Actually, you know. What is this? What is that? Oh, I know what that is. That's him. Yeah. Okay. All right. So, thank you for saying you guys like the design. That's awesome. All right. So, there's his body. Let's do his head now. Oh, you know what I should also... No, I'm not going to do that. I need to do his tail. Do his tail separately. And then that way I can animate it if I want to. Oh, no. That is a terrible drawing. Of what is going on? Dude. Seriously. 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 Okay. I think we can get rid of that now. I can color in his tail, and then, of course, he has to have like a little thingy bob there where he goes like that with a little fun taily thing. Oh, hey, whoa, no. Oh, that's why. It's because it's on the wrong layer. All right, and then, oh, no. Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids. Thank you. Thank you for auto-saving. It always irritates me, but... it won't irritate me if I lose some stuff. All right, so there we go. So now, there, that's working good. All right, so now the other cat, he's gonna have to animate more. I can use the same mouth. I'm gonna duplicate this. Copy, new layer, paste. Flop him. Let's see. He's smaller. And I'm gonna duplicate it. So he's cat head 2. Let's see. Does he like cabin boys? I don't even know what a cabin boy is, but I like everybody. I enjoy his spirits like a sailor. I do enjoy my spirits like a sailor. Oh, I see where you're going with that. I'm not funny even a little bit. Hey, what's up, Purple Princess Panda? How you doing? I am a stuffed bear with a sailor's mouth. Yes. If I get desperate, I will, Sam. Yeah, you need a to-go cup. It makes noises. Nope. Follow Milo Works. Yeah, follow me. Just don't do a piece of technology. It would be awful. Yeah, don't do a bad piece of technology. I like to... I'm crazy like that. Let's see. So now I want the little one. Oh, wait. Hold. Yeah, this is cat head 2. So I'm just going to... I can actually leave the eyes. Let's clear keyframe for that. Okay, so, alright, let's clear this too. And, so now, I want him to be a different color. Thinking he's a black cat, but now he's a gray cat. He's gonna have to be gray because we can't make him black because it just doesn't work. And I need to get rid of these. Bam and a bam. All right, so now I think we'll make his. Yeah, see, that's better. And we'll do this. I gotta fill that in. And I gotta get rid of this. Uh-oh, am I going out again? And I can use the same mouth, but I need to duplicate the mouth for this. I can use all the same stuff, but I gotta change the colors inside. Alright? Yep, that's what I gotta do. Let's do this. I gotta fix that stuff. All right, so what time is it? 2:04. Paint behind. I still got another hour. Another hour. I can do it. I kind of was hoping I'd be a little further along, but of course, this stupid I'm not gonna curse. If you catch me on my own stream, you'll see I curse a lot. But I'm not gonna curse on the Adobe stream, because that would be mean. Alright, so, alright, hold on. We're getting there, though. I'm at least feeling hopeful now, which is important. Yeah, see? Alright, well, let's see if we can get away with that. I think I'll still keep his eyes the same color. Because. But his eyes are gonna have to. His pupils are gonna have to be up higher. So, let's. Oh, and. Oh, he needs to have his own eyes too. Doggone it. Alright. What I was gonna do is make his pupils. So let's copy them, make them green, and my nose is really itchy. There. All right. I think we're good there. Wait. Did I do what I think I did? Yes, I did. Damn it. I don't know how I managed to do that. I don't know how I did that. Did I? What the hell happened there? There. Oh, I see what I did wrong. There. And for whatever reason, screwed that up. All right. There. All right. So, first things first, need to get this color back. I've had a tremendous amount of trouble with my, where's that can? Yeah, that's the, all right, so why aren't you filling with my Adobe Animate lately is what I was trying to get to, where I cannot get the, cannot pick colors easily. Oh, it's because of, no, it's not just because they're locked. I don't know. All right, so I'm gonna follow the same convention, I think. Why not, right? Whoa, hey, whoa. Oh, is it on the wrong layer? Yes, it is. What are you guys talking about? Let's see, you got a Happy Meal? Hey, that's awesome. The cat sounds like Mickey Mouse. Yeah, well, that's because it's a full-grown man doing the voice. So, just like that. Duplicate the eye symbol. Oh, didn't I do that? No, I didn't do that, did I? Well, yeah, but it's all right because you're right. I do need to do that, though. Duplicate symbol, eyes copy. Yeah, you're right. There. And he should probably have different color eyes too, huh? Yeah, probably. I mean, if I'm gonna do this, I might as well do it. Who cares, right? Maybe I'll give him blue eyes. What do you guys think? Blue eyes? I think you should have blue eyes. But what do you guys think? I'm interested to see what your thought is. Why is it doing that? You're expecting one of them to be blue? Really? Oh, well, yeah, because of because of carbonate. Yeah, not this time. I got my priorities. But I will add the blue eyes. How about that? Just as a little homage to carbonate. I was expecting one of those cats to duplicate the eye. Yeah. Should we do a poll for the eye color? Nah, because, well, you know what? I think actually, what about yellow? I think I like yellow better. Yeah, I definitely like yellow better. All right. So no, let's not do one for it. Okay, so here we go. Wait, is this on the same? No, it's not. Let's do this really quick. No, I can't. Let's distribute to layer. Oh wait, no, stupid. Distribute to layer. And now the bodies are just, yeah. All right, I think we're getting there. All right, so I can get rid of this layer. What's this? Is that his whole body? No, of course it isn't. C body. K body. All right. So, now is this above? No, the can should be above. Oh, wait. The cat. This has to be above the can. This should be behind the can. What's this? Oh, tail. Oh, all right. Hold on. Let's add K tail. Make it pivot there. All right, and then let's distribute to the layer so that it is its own. The reason I'm doing that distribute to layers is because when you do it, it renames the layer to be what the symbol is, and I like that better. So there. All right. So all right, we're good. And then now, so all right, let's do this. Let's do this drawing here and move this head up here. I'll have to change that expression and everything too. But I can do that. I can do that easily here. All right, let's actually rough out his body. And then we'll in-between, so see, we'll get a little in-betweening going on. Not going to get very much of this done this week, but I did the infrastructure, see? And then now I'll do the outfrastructure. Outfrastructure. That was a dad joke, wasn't it? And why should I redo the hand when that hand works? I shouldn't. Don't do that, Mike. It hurts me when you do that. Wait, what happened? Didn't it? What the hell happened? Was it not copying? I don't know. Sometimes, there it is. Sometimes. Uh-oh. I feel a sneeze coming on.
Whoa, excuse me. Do I got a tissue?
Hold on.
Dad jokes. No, I know. I'm with dad. I'm a dad and I got dad jokes.
Yep, I know.
Hold on. Yep.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, so you guys just saw. See, my diet is not going so well. I'm not as skinny and perfect as it may look on the stream because you just see from here down. Oh, here up. Pretty awful. Honestly. But, you know, I sit all day. I used to be in really good shape. Not so much anymore. Although, at DreamWorks, they gave us a new desk that actually raises and lowers. It's awesome. So I've been standing a lot more, which is definitely better for you. So I'm excited about that. What the hell is going on? I see what's going on. All right. Hold on. That's working. Get this going. A little bit of this. A little bit of this. Get a little bit of this and some of that. Sounds like a... Yeah, it does sound like a horn. Lifting some side... Yeah, I am. Just carry... How they keep sharing a wicked cool off... Thanks, guys. I am definitely... I'm actually in better shape than I've been in, but I've been having some health issues and it's been preventing me from doing cardio, and that's made my weight drift upward. Plus the fact that I had pasta last night for dinner, that doesn't help. But you know, you only live once, right? All right, so, wait, dang it. Let's, I wish I could get those Adobe fellas to see that this does this every time. I told them, we don't find that. We cannot find it doing that. Oh, well, you know what? It's doing it, fellas. It's doing it. See, but you probably don't even know what I'm talking about, but when you select this and I slide over to try and grab a color, you'll notice that it does not grab the correct color right there. Doesn't grab the correct color. I want to grab this blue color here and it doesn't grab it. See, look at that. It's completely off. And yet they tell me that that's not an issue, that it doesn't happen. And I tell them, yes, it does. Now, I can grab it if I go inside the symbol. You'll see it grabbed it because I actually am grabbing the actual artwork there. Then it works. But sign in, saving for auto recovery. So, yeah, and I cannot get them to see that. They can't reproduce it themselves, so. And it's extremely irritating because, you know, I'm working in this program and trying to get the thing working, and I don't know, just blah. All right, well, so all right, so now I got that. Now I need to change his eyes for one thing. Yeah, he's gonna have to be, I think we might have to just completely redraw his eyes for this, 'cause he's got sad eyes, right? He's gonna have sad eyes. He's got sad eyes. That's what he's saying. He says, "Meow, meow." Let's make him have. Yeah, there we go. I'll have to do the. Yeah, that works. He needs to highlight. And I'm really glad that I did not do this. I did not do those highlights on the eyes themselves. That would suck. All right, so here's another brow. Have to redo that every single time. No. What are you guys talking about? Mike has some guns. All right. Come back, Energene. Yeah, I guess I do got some guns. He's going to get that. Hey, what's up, Foway? Hey, dude, how you doing? Good to see you. Totally sent my dad off a creamer. He said I look ragged without a coffee. Wow, that's not nice. I look like a troll doll. Left. Yeah. Aw, well, that's terrible. A troll doll inside a sandbox. That's terrible. You don't look like that, probably. I don't believe you. But you know what's gonna happen here. Pretty sure that, yeah, that's what I thought. Glad we caught this now. One, and one. All right, so now he's not. All right, so now, here, now we gotta. Wait, what does he say? Oh, all right. Well, so one thing I need definitely is another mouth. I think I can grab this mouth, use this so that it all works. No, because it all. Oh, you know what? Let's just do it. I'll just do it. Oh, you know what? It's this mouth, actually. What's going on there? Did I not? Why can you see that? Oh, maybe you can't. Yeah, you can. It's odd. Can you see that in the other one? I don't know. Yeah, there you go. I don't know what the heck's going on there. Oh, I just noticed that. We got, oh, it's 2:30. I'm just about done. Keyframer's right. This does go very quickly these days. Because it's so much fun spending time with you all. There we go. I think that works just fine. Yep, there we go. All right, so. Way too big. Yeah, that works, but it doesn't. Why is the mouth off too? How the hell did that happen? Sometimes, I think that's why the color was off too. Yeah, what the hell happened there? Heck. What the heck happened? Yeah, see, it's like something slid off. Makes me angry. All right, so now what I need to do. I need one in between this one. Oh, you know what? I think I know what happened. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. When I slid it, it was off. Oh, well, that's fine. We can fix that. And I did fix it. Now, it was this one, right? Yeah, all right. So now, sorry, so let's copy this, paste it. Oh, wait. I'm so used to working in another program that I keep on drawing, trying to do what it does. And it ain't working because it doesn't do what it does. Let's see. Hey, what's up, Miri Lizeth? How you doing? Hi, how are you? Good to see you. I'm reading. Go stop by another day for coffee. Yeah, you guys should do that. Mike, did you voice these cats? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I mean, I have a bunch of friends that do professional voices and whatnot, but it's kind of hard to get them to... It's, you know, hard to get them to do the work because... You know, they're just busy and I'm busy, and so I could have gotten them to do the voice, and I may still do that after the fact, but probably not. I mean, yes, this is a professional cartoon, but I'm just having fun. Just animating for you kind folks who sit here and watch me do it. But yeah, I've got a recording booth out in my garage, which I think I showed last week, and I recorded everything out there. Oh, saving for Saving for auto recovery. What happened there? I got two. I don't know what I did there. I don't know what the heck happened. Something happened. Everybody's been sick in my house this week. My wife she lost her voice last night throughout. So she lost her voice. And it still hasn't come back. My other daughter has a cold. And I have avoided it so far. Happily. I'm happy to say that. I don't always get sick. I usually get sick like once a year. But I have not gotten sick yet this year. I'm thinking that I'm probably going to end up getting sick though, just because we just moved to a new office. And you always tend to get a little sick when you switch to a new office. Man. What the heck is... Alright. There, now we're getting somewhere. Alright. So there, yeah, that works. Okay. So now, we can get rid of this. Where is that mouth, though? This is bugging me. There. And, of course, this is bugging me. All right. So, I think, yeah, we're good now. So. All right. One more. Let's, where is it? Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. What on earth? Did it backwards. That actually works pretty well. Is that right? No. What the heck? Oh, that's why. This and then this. All right. Whoa, what happened to his eyes then? Oh. Alright, so now let's animate this head a little bit. Mike, I've been better, LOL. Going back to drawing once again. By the way, how did you save a different mouth library from the cats? I right-clicked on it and duplicated symbol. Right-click, duplicate symbol. That's easy, actually. And then that way you're not reusing the... You're using the assets, but not. All right, so... Let's animate his head a little bit. puns here. Because I can. All right, now let's bring him back down. There. Yeah, that works. Let's do a little rotation, a little more rotation, a little more rotation, a little more rotation, and a little more rotation. Let's see, hold on. And I think maybe we'll let's see what it looks like to tween that. Just kind of clean it up. I don't know. Oh, you know what it is? It's this. I don't know. It just moves. So flashy. How long did it take me to come up with this voice? How long did it take with this animation idea? My friend and I came up with it over a 10-minute texting chat. It didn't take long at all. We got a bunch of them already thought up too, so I'm gonna do a lot of them. Is that, or at least that's the plan. I think that I am definitely going to not have this tween here. Yeah. And let's animate this a little bit too. Yeah, you gotta get really close for that to work. I hate that it jumps like that. Yeah, I'll buy that. Maybe make it look a little different by tweaking it here with that envelope tool. Yeah, that totally works. Except for the arm there. But that's all right. I can fix that really quickly. Beautiful. That was just about perfect. Meow. Hey, what's up, Lou Morning? How you doing? Good to see you. Thank you for tuning in. I am making a cartoon. It's the first day. We're starting just today on it. And it is going to be a very long process. So if you want to see how a cartoon's made from the very beginning, tune in. I mean, this isn't how every cartoon is made. I think that works fine. I don't think you'll ever see it. Let's see. Yep, that works. I'll take that. I mean, I could in between that But I don't really feel like it. Let's put this here. And then do this. And then let's reverse the frames. Yes. Yep, that works. Clear keyframe. And now let's slide them over so that it matches this. And the head should probably go back a little bit now. Yeah, that works. All right, so now the tail. Laugh, haha. Is that good? Is that a good thing? Stevie J drawing, yeah, in 20 minutes. Sorry, I totally screwed up, a half an hour on this thing. Really irritating. Alright, well, I think the last thing we're going to get to do here, really, is probably the tail. That's probably as far as we're going to get to go today. And really, definitely need to... Alright, so we get that one. Yep, that works. Loop playback. Let's see. It's funny. All right. Let's do another in between here. Animate the tail. A little bit of tail time. That's probably all I'm gonna have time for, huh? What time is it? I got 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Till you see Stevie Ray. She's a very talented lady. Streams right after me every week. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are checking in for her anyway. Sadly, I have to go. Bye, everyone. Thanks, Mike Francis. Absolutely. Bye, Mary. Hopefully, I'll see you next week. Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. I think I might actually switch to the PC next week. Kind of getting tired of my Mac-ish issues. All right, and then we got one more. I can hear my daughter upstairs watching Guardians of the Galaxy. And I know because it's got the music. I love that movie. It's probably one of my favorite movies. Unless she's watching another song, another thing with that, which I suppose is possible. Alright, I think we're just about there. Oh, I forgot that one. I actually think she's not watching it. It doesn't sound like it. Funny. I associate all that stuff with them. Yeah, yeah, look at that. That looks great. Alright, so now let's make it on twos. Let's slow it down. Yeah, there you go. Alright, so now we need to bring it back up again, though. Alright, so let's get rid of that. Let's in between towards it. Yeah, I can do it in black. Alright, so... That tail's too big.
Let's see, shout out to everybody. Yeah, follow everybody.
Follow everyone. There's a lot of great streamers on this channel. If you want to learn how to draw or animate or use the Adobe programs, you should definitely... watch this stream. Not mine, but the streams. There's a lot of... Adobe's taken a lot of time to make some really talented people, or give some really talented people the chance to animate stuff for you. And it's totally... And, you know, it's like going to the... Going to class, really, in a lot of ways. There's so many people know what they're doing on here. And it's all free. I mean, come on. That's pretty cool. All right. All right. I think we're good. It's probably going to be the end for me there. And the tail changes size a little bit, but yeah. Yeah, that works nicely. All right. We're good. So now he's just going to... Let's see. This is how far we got. Still gotta mess with his head there. Chris Pratt, he's awesome. Yeah, actually. Yeah, my wife loves Chris Pratt. I like him, but, you know, I don't like that my wife likes him. She likes him just a little too much. Don't like that. She's kind of like me. But, you know, what are you going to do? Yeah, I don't know what the hell I did there. right, so now let's, oh, I see his, you can see his head through there. All right, so now I got in between this guy. Right there. And there. All right, so the head starts coming out like a baby. The head's coming out. I know, it's dad joke. Sorry. What is going on with my... All right, so there's the head. Bring the head up. Bring it up. All right, so now let's get rid of this. I got 8 minutes left, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm a little sad that it went so poorly today, but that's how it goes. What do they say? The show must go on. That was going to be the last ditch effort. The whole thing was going to go. I was going to have to cancel it. I'm glad I didn't. Got a lot of work done. Got to hang out with you fabulous people. All right, you know what? I'm going to have to do this. Gotta animate it. Let's see. Chris Pratt. He's very hard to. Yes, I won an Emmy. I bet Chris Pratt didn't win an Emmy. Actually, he probably did. Of course he did. Of course he won an Emmy. Right? Because he was on Parks and Recreation. I think they won Emmys a bunch of times. There you go. Yeah, he's hard to win against. I completely agree. Whatever, Chris Pratt. Whatever, Chris Pratt. Nah, I like him. He's great. Very funny. Handsome fella. You know, you can't. What are you gonna do? Well, he's a lot younger than I am too, so I'm sure that doesn't hurt that my wife likes him. But what are you gonna do? Alright, I got 5 minutes left. And then I'm gonna go cry. I'm not really gonna cry. I don't cry. Men don't cry. But Chris Pratt cries. Just kidding, I like him. But I did at least get a little bit of animation in here. Let me see Chris Pratt animate. Huh? Yeah. That's what I thought. Ha! That's what I always say to my wife. Oh, yeah? Well, can you animate? No, you can't. That's right. Only I can animate. My wife doesn't like him that much. I'm just... Alright, that works. I need one more in between there. And then it's probably going to be the end for me today. Oh, I definitely need more in-betweens there.
What are you guys talking about? Nothing. Nothing.
All right. We're gonna do one more, and then I'm done for the day. All right. Yeah, that works. Yeah, that totally works. I don't think the head's in the right place, though. Well, it looks like it is there. No, it's not here. Oh, I see, because I actually have one more. So, yeah, it's like that. There. Yeah, that works. I will buy that for $1. Bam. And bam. Alright, what am I going to do after the stream? Hey, what's up, Mr. Michael? Dude, hey. Alright, what am I going to do after the stream? I'm going out to dinner tonight to some friend's house. I will probably finish drawing this little bit of animation, and then actually one of my buddies, Hero 002013, is gonna I gotta draw something for him because he's going to he's gonna turn my character Carbonate into 3D. So that'll be fun to see. So I gotta do a turnaround drawing for him. That's what I'm gonna do next. How about you guys? All right. See you later. You guys are awesome. Sorry for the hiccups on the stream, but that's the way it goes sometimes. I'll see you guys next week, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye. It's 48, 49, 50, 51, 52. 53, and I'm gonna go and goodbye.